All right, welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the Da Vinci Disappearance. Here I am about to talk to these courtesans to find out what needs to get done.
Buongiorno. Have you ladies heard of an art viewing somewhere in the city?
You have returned to Roma.
With just enough time to visit you.
Ezio, do not lie to me.
I need to get inside the private showing of Da Vinci paintings.
There is a viewing at the Castel Sant'Angelo later today. You will need an invitation. Fortunately, I know where you can procure one. It will give you access to the lower floors. Only cardinals are allowed higher.
I knew I could count on you.
Si. Some of my girls will accompany you. Buona fortuna, and don't get caught.
All right, so I need to retrieve the invitation to the art exhibition inside the nobleman's courtyard without getting caught. Do not let guards discover any dead bodies inside the restricted area. Okay, I don't know how I'm going to do this, but... up with the lag, but I'm not liking it.
Reminder, do not drink the waters of the Tevere south of the Campo Marzio. The recent outbreak of syphilis has been linked to this ill-advised practice.
We must awaken the people. Stoke their anger and focus their frustration.
Wish we had corner assassinations over here.
Who would do such violence?
Oh, such violence. What the hell? Ourselves.
What's this? Orders for you to protect us. The guard not doing anything.
It must be all the soldiers. Probably killed for
a whole few coins. Oh, povero diavolo. Seem rather you than me. Life is short, so love the one you've got.
Why do they cut clubs like that? That's a funny ghetto.
What are you doing? Oh, let me go! This girl is just like you have seen it. All that smug now. What are you doing? Oh, let me go! So that's all that smug now. Am I in your way? I knew you from somewhere.
Guess I'll loot these guys here. Looks like I can loot these and kill them here.
I'm
by those voices seeking to justify his acts. He is nothing but a cold killer, revel only in death.
Might as well reduce my notoriety while I'm here. That might help out a little bit. Back over and see those courtesans. Okay, so I gotta go down there. And I gotta get rid of these guys without the other guards finding dead bodies. All right.
I see why they fear you.
And the most skilled member shops.
Nice move.
Necessary scales on site to perform verification. Remember, the penalties for tampering with any official mint issue are most severe. Warning to any seeking therapeutic cures at the hospital.
One down. Tried to get down there. I have to be more careful next time. Let's see, where is it gonna start me? Oh, it's gonna start me from here. Alright, well, I'll just do what I did before. Come up here, take care of the ones that are higher up. My God, the lag is horrible.
innocent, not involved!
Guard down there, and there's fishermen over there. Some guards over there. God, the lag is horrible. I'd like to get down there to hide that body, but oops, I better hide his body before he gets found. Thank you.
The invitation is not here.
I will deliver it to Signore.
I don't know how to do this one. This is a blind, as you can tell. It's taking me way too long to do this video.
I'm with you, brother.
Which way did he go?
That's a funny game.
Don't worry, he won't get far.
I'll walk with you.
Isn't that
hold on. That's
we are man.
I'm with you. You
better have a look.
Come on. Run, you lazy bastard.
Tackle.
Got it.
Invitation acquired. I guess I better freaking escape. Oh, I didn't get full synchronization. Alright, we'll just head over. Try and get that Forge Messenger, but Oh, all right. Jeez, too much freaking lag. Oh my god, this is driving me insane. Anyway, let's loot somebody. I should save it. Alright, well, I'll just call the episode quits right here. And if I have to walk all the way back over here, I will. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Sorry about the epic failure again. Have a great night, everybody. Bye-bye.